Back to the issue of the CD, it will never go away because that is our lifeblood. If our currency is not performing well, our economy will also not perform well and everybody will suffer. So particularly for us, when we are importing every item, every conceivable item that is sold on the market is imported. And to import, you need to change into foreign exchange, especially dollars. So that is the challenge. We have advocated consumption of local produce, and people don't seem to care so much. We think that we can continue to depend on foreigners to build our economy. And the more we buy foreign items, the more we promote the economies of those countries. We have argued in favor of protectionism to a certain level. We are not calling for autarky, closing our borders, and blocking everybody, behaving like we are an island. No, but at least we have an interest. Our local interest should supersede any other person's interest, because every country protects the interests of its citizens. So let's protect our local businesses. Let's extend credit to them so they can expand. North industrial area in Accra used to be a beehive of industrial activity. Today the place is dead. You have some few warehouses, some of the factories have been turned into worship centers and what have you. So in a country where your industrial zone is dead, what else do you expect? You have to import everything, and that is the challenge of the city. The city is suffering because we are not engaged in productive activity. We are engaged in buy and sell, and we have to change the currency to engage in those businesses. Yes, the Bank of Ghana has come up with some policies and programs trying to deal with the issue, but we think that government should do more. And we are happy that Cabinet itself has directed the Bank of Ghana to investigate more some of the policies they've introduced. Maybe to refine the raw edges and make sure that they achieve the aim for which the Bank of Ghana introduced such policies. It is important that we do so, and we are looking forward to more collaboration in the coming years. The banks, exporters, generally the business community, even ordinary people who feel the pinch of the as economy realities and government is there. Maybe to return to the drawing table and look at whether the policies that have been introduced are realistic enough and will address the problem. We shouldn't forget that, as we said, we're not an island. There are consultants here, even engaged by government is there, that are paid in dollars or foreign exchange. That when you save in dollars, you go to the bank, you are given CDs. What happens to expatriates? Would they be paid CDs to take to their home countries or to travel with? These are questions that we all need to find answers to. The problems do not lend themselves to quick fixes, but if we set out to think more seriously about the solutions, certainly we shall find one. It is all is not lost. There's light at the end of the tunnel, but we need to work hard at it. So join us on our platform, www.graphic.com.ge, to share your thoughts.